What's up guys? Welcome back to our channel. My name's Jonathan.
My name's Joseph.
If you saw the last video, we did Types of Frogs Part 1. So now we're going to be doing Part 2. Jenny, you got anything to say?
No, really nothing. I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Peace. Hey guys, it's Jonathan here with another frog. I'm going to show you guys the Fire Belly Toad. It's actually, I really like it, but first, I'm gonna show you guys the tadpole. You guys aren't included the colors of this, the frog that I'm gonna show you guys for the tadpole. All right, here's the tadpole. Weird looking frog, weird looking tadpole. Anyways, you don't believe what this fire belly toad would look like. It's unbelievable. I hope you like it.
Jonathan.
Oh, I was playing with Miz. You guys saw that frog. I'm guessing you want to know where it's native to. That frog is native to China. Weird, huh? You'd expect it to be native to South America, North America, Asia.
South America.
China. Anyways, they're from China. So, yeah. Just kind of crazy to think about because you wouldn't expect to be from there. But if you guys live in China, you can go look for those. I don't know though. Anyways, now we're gonna get to the next frog, Jojo.
I sure bring that.